talks about like owning up to responsibility, facing difficult challenges in life, and just fighting, like fight depression, fight everything that challenges you, obstacles, just fight and overcome it. And it's just basically four boys becoming a man. So yeah.
Actually, you assured mo na nagkampanya mo sa police. Meron pa yung
Oh yes, I know someone like my character. My character is the lover boy, like the playboy. So I know a lot. Based on true experience.
Ako naman ko, siguro sa problem ni Trina, pero the character of Trina, wala pa akong siya na encounter ko. But yeah, may mga friends ako na nagkakaproblema sa
siya. What is the hardest part sa pagawa naman?
Getting slapped. Now she's trying to break the ice. Yeah, the hardest part was like, direct Joey created the atmosphere because on set, we shot on site, we shot on venue, we shot real bars. Sometimes he allowed us to drink. So it was easy. He made the atmosphere and the production. I want to thank Mother Lily for the set for like a world class production team. So yeah, it was not like hard at all. Sometimes like it didn't take too long because of the technical side. So it was very raw, it's very authentic. We had workshops prior.
And of course, you know,
I just want to say thank you guys for thinking of me. When you could have done something positive, but there's like...